for free. On the flip side, on PSG's side, it looks like a real power play between Mbappe and the hierarchy at PSG. If you remember Lionel Messi's news conference, it was dominated by Lionel Messi. Of course it was. Lionel Messi joining PSG from Barcelona. But the president of PSG, Nasser Al-Khelaifi, was asked a specific question about Kylian Mbappe, and he put all of the onus on Kylian Mbappe and whether he would stay at Paris Saint-Germain. He said he wanted...